Did you talk about Superman at all?
What?
Superman? Okay, so...
The basic human motive?
Where is that?
The basic human motive is...
That's the will to power. Superman comes afterward. Supermen are people who are close to reaching the will to power. And they're approaching their full potential. And he believed that a Superman was someone who didn't let standard morality govern their lives, and they live independent, creative lives instead.
And they lived what instead?
Independent, creative lives.
I
think that's everything for him.